Hi, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are making one more unboxing video of another package that we received from Monte Grappa. Monte Grappa has been collaborating with our blog for almost 2 years, and they have sent to us some pens for us to try. Monte Grappa pens are quite expensive and they are not physically sold in Portugal, so we wouldn't have access to these pens unless they sent them to us, or if we bought them online without ever trying a Monte Grappa before. So it has been a nice collaboration. They sent us some pens, we have tried them out, and until now we are very satisfied. And now it is time to open another box they sent us. I know this has one pen inside, I know which pen it is, but let's see with you. So let's cut the box through on these joints, and now I think I can open it, making some more noise. Okay, I think I'm opening it from the underside. Piece of... cardboard. Here is some bubble wrap. The pen, and I think this is all the packing paper. Very noisy. I'll put this aside. And so let's see the pen. As you can see, this is a quite regular Monte Grappa box. And does it say here? Yes, it says this is the Crowned Skull Gunmetal Fountain Pen with a medium nib. This information we have. This Crowned Skull, it is a new pen from their Fortuna range, and it is a black pen featuring a design that incorporates a skull with a crown and some other decorative elements. And I'll take the knife, put the knife aside, and let's see. This is the usual box. It has this blue sleeve. This lid comes off, and this flap opens, and we can take the box out. This is that this kind of a leatherette box. Quite nice, with the Monte Grappa Italia logo here in silver. And let's open it. Here we have the pen with two Monte Grappa. These are branded Monte Grappa ink cartridges, as you can see, black. And here we have the pen, and beneath the traditional instruction booklet. And now the pen comes as usual inside this plastic bag, and let's take it out. And here it is. This pen has a nice feel to it. It looks heavier than I thought. It is made of a resin. It is a pen from the Fortuna range. I think you recognize this clip, the shape of the cap and the barrel, and it is made of acrylic, of a resin, but it is a brushed resin, just with these very glossy surfaces that makes the designs. This is a skull, a rose, a key, like some romantic themes. and it repeats on the pattern on the barrel, and we have the traditional Monte Grappa here on the cap ring, and then we have the skull here. I don't know if you can see it because of the light. This is quite difficult to show. I'll try to move the light a bit. Doesn't make much difference. But I don't know if you can see, it has a skull here with a crown, and the crown has two little crystals in there. So, very nice to the feel and a very nice design. Let's just open it and see the nib. I think this is a gorgeous pen, very beautiful. Maybe the nib could be black. I think it would be nicer. But really nice pen. And I think I'm curious to see what people will say about this pen when I use it at work. So, I hope you liked this video. Thank you, Monte Grappa, for sending us this pen. We'll make a review soon. We'll have to use the pen first and then we'll make a complete review. I hope you liked the video. Hope you hit the thumbs up button if you liked it. And if you find these kind of videos useful, please subscribe our YouTube channel and keep coming for more videos. See you next time. Bye.